following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from deep in the jungle, weighing in at 200 pounds, Black Palmer.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're gonna find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
His opponent, from the future, weighing in at 640 pounds, The Machine.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Sounds like all of Richmond is in the arena right now. That's how loud it is. Just making his presence felt there. And a lethal clothesline. It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of aerial display.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
To the face. It's Palmer on the receiving end. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Wait a minute. Oh, he turns it around. He's not looking like himself here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
He goes for the quick pin attempt and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Palmer looking a little uneasy here.
I'm not sure how much
his shoulders are down. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
He's really taking over this match now. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He catches him off guard with that amazing acrobatic move. Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Incoming. And now he goes for it a second time. Comes up big with the reversal. Oh no, a counter! And he lands a nice counter. Ah, close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
Come on, not like this. This is not how I wanted to see this end.
Here is your winner, The Machine.
And it's a count-out victory here tonight.
Oh, come on. That's garbage. Nobody wants a count-out. Get them back in the ring, and let's restart this thing.